Hi, hello and namaste. I am Jeevan Bista from Nepal. It's a pleasure to me bring to in your my Bansuri class. So last time I told to you how to play Bansuri properly Saregama Padresa. That means I teach to you and then you immediately learn it. It's not possible. You have to do a lot of practice. For example, I say to you these three fingers close down and play and blow from here and it's called sa or do. But it means not come properly. You have to play up very seriously, very sincerely. This is a blowing instrument and you have to be a control from your blowing. And I told you open this and it's cambre. This means not come, just you open this hole and blow it, it's cambre. It's no possible. You have to be a thing, you have to be a listen very properly, seriously. It's sa, after sa, how is re? After re, how is ga? After ga, how is ma? So you have to play, practice. Then after slowly you will know it. And in one more thing, from flute, to play ma and pa is not easy to beginners. You have to play a lot. You have to know very seriously. Just I told you all the thing, all hole is open and just half this and it's ma from just below. That means not come properly. You have to practice. You listening time, I play very easily. Yes, for me easily, easy because I am playing since a year. So you, if you are just beginner and then you can blow like this easily, it's not possible. You have to practice. And one more thing, pa. In your flute, if you play, and then you have to know a frequency, you have to know range. If you play sa and how is pa, if you play sa and how is ma. So you have to play very properly for Saregama Padanisa in finger, very flexibly. So for flexible, for your blowing is pitch, it's depend on your practice. How much you are going to practice, that much you will get it. And I told one more thing. Pa is two kinds of pa in flute. One is all the fingers you are close it, it's come pa. And one is like this, you open this one and this is also pa. But where and when you can use this. For example, sustainly pa, if you want to put sustainly pa like in that time, this is better. And if you have to play fast a little bit, then time all is close, this is better. So this is just like a small introduction to you to make a sound, to make a notes properly in Bansuri. I just give to you introduction and you will get it not like this. This is a very properly you have to know it. You have to play seriously. First of all, you have to know play Saregama Padanisa properly. Then after you can play other lesson. This is better. Otherwise, just you look, it's not benefit to you. For example, one I already told Saregama Padanisa Sani Dapa Magarsa. like a sa. Its first measurement is sa. This is sa, just tune it from my sa. Then how is re? Sa re ga ma pa da ni sa. Sa ni da pa ma ga re sa. Like this. And it's not comes in your fruit like in same I already told in where is which note. Not come properly, that means your flute is not right. Otherwise it's okay, you can play any flute, any big, small, any scale, no problem. This is a very most important lesson for the flute student. If you cannot play properly this Sarigama Padnesa, then other things it's no possible to play very well. So my all friends, please keep practice more and more, first of all this lesson, then after go ahead other step. Okay, hope I enjoy to you this tutorial. Stay tuned in next video. Have a good time. Thank you very much.